Lee Valley VeloPark's mountain bike trails bring the single track to the city, and with three grades of run, anyone could take them on. There's 5 miles of mountain bike trails at Lee Valley VeloPark, and also a skills section, ideal for improving your technique. The trails are all single track and are graded, a bit like ski runs, with blue for any ability, red for intermediate, and black for the experienced riders. The great thing about these trails is that because they are man-made, there are obstacles and challenges built in. Whether that be a drop-off, steep descent, or a rock garden, everything is designed to make riding here a thrill. Mostly people turn up and ride, but there are taster sessions and you can also hire bikes, which is what I'm doing today. Once I've been fully briefed, I'm off out to explore what Lee Valley VeloPark mountain bike trails have to offer. The terrain may be essentially flat, but the way the trails have been crafted keeps you on your toes and you really feel like you've had a blast by the end.